getting these back ribs ready for seasoning. We start by taking off this back skin from the ribs. Because it's tough, nobody wants to chew that. Go. Close it up with foil so that it steams itself while it's cooking. It makes the meat very fast. Sauce, the ribs to cook in while they're in the oven.
Show me sauce.
They're gonna go into the oven and they're gonna bake for about an hour or so, and we'll check on them then. Okay, it's been about an hour, so we're gonna check on the ribs, see how they're doing.
Careful of this part, there's steam in there and it's hot. I learned that the hard way. Seasoning and put them back in under the roaster for a few minutes to get them nice and well done.
them back in for another 15 or 20 minutes. Then they should be all done. Well, now it's time to take them out. All done. There we go.
Wow. Looks good.
You have to sit for 5 to 10 minutes to completely finish cooking before you cut them.
And now they're ready for cutting and then for eating.
These are oven roasted pork back ribs with barbecue sauce.
Great. Thank you.